What's up guys, back with another video. In today's video, I'm going to be giving you 5 tips on how to increase your battery life on Google Glass. Now, I have been testing out Google Glass for about a week now. And I have to say that I'm enjoying every feature that it has to offer. Now, one of the biggest obstacles for any electronic device is going to be battery life. So everybody would like to see increased battery life on any electronic device that they use on a normal basis. So nothing's different here with Google Glass. Everybody would like to see an increase in battery life. So let's go ahead and get started with the 5 tips for saving battery life. Tip number 1 is to completely drain the battery from 100% down to 0. 2 times in a row. Now, this particular tip is said to give people double the battery life. Now, tip number 2 is disabling data or setting on airplane mode. Now, there's definitely times when Google Glass is not being used. However, Wi-Fi as well as Bluetooth is still draining your battery. Now, turning off your data isn't going to magically add numerous hours to your battery life. However, it is said that it will add 30 minutes to an hour of extra battery life for your glass. Now, tip number 3 is adding external batteries. Now, there are many different battery packs that can be used to charge glass while on the go. Now, currently there are 2 specific battery packs that work with Google Glass. That is the Anker Portable Power Bank, as well as the Easy Access 12,000 milliamp power bank. Now, there's a couple companies that are currently working on external battery packs as well, which I plan on doing a full review of their products for. One of those being Power Glass and the other being Gazer Glass. Now, tip number 4 is to turn off head wake up. That's the feature that allows you to turn on the device by tilting your head back at a 20, 30, or 40 degree angle. And the last and final tip is to turn on head detection, which restricts the device from turning on unless you have the device actually on your face. Now, when it comes to applications, I'm going to be making a full video going over some awesome applications available for Google Glass. Now, as of now, if you're looking for applications to help save your battery, there are 2 that you need to be aware of, one of them being power options and the other being airplane mode. I unboxed Google Glass here on the channel. If you guys missed that, I'm going to go ahead and drop a link down in the description to the video. I also shot a complete vlog through Glass, so it does demonstrate the video, audio, and still image quality. I'm going to go ahead and drop a link to that video down in the description as well. Now, we'll be making a full review of Google Glass, so make sure you're subscribed to be notified when that goes live. Anyways, guys, that's going to do it for me on this one. If you have not yet subscribed to the channel, now's a great time to do so. Be sure to drop a thumbs up down below. As always, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys on the next one.